Subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon to never miss another update. Nowadays, a virus which originated from the city of Wuhan in China is spreading rapidly in the whole world, affecting many people. The virus is named as coronavirus. Due to this virus, many people across the world have been affected to it and many of them have lost their lives. Researchers across the world have their own opinion about the virus. Some of the researchers say that this virus came from a bat through pangolin, and some others say that this virus is artificially created in labs. However, it is not clear till now that the virus is natural or it is artificially made in labs. Our India is fighting against the virus successfully. Our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi has announced a lockdown till 3rd of May. The lockdown has been successful as the doubling rate of cases is falling day by day. Due to the lockdown, all the industries and factories are closed, and due to this reason, the daily wages and workers are not able to get 2 meals a day. As the local transport is also closed, some of them decided to travel on foot with their belongings to their villages. Due to this, the NGOs are providing them food and the basic necessities. Some people are also donating food to the poor and needy. We should practice social distancing to prevent the spread of this novel virus. We should all stay indoors until it is essentially required for us to go out. We should wash our hands every 20 to 30 minutes with soap and clean water. We should disinfect all the frequently touched objects. We should be thankful to the police officers, to all the news channels, to the hospitals, the health workers, the medical staffs, the doctors, the nurses who are working tirelessly day and night. One day we shall win, and that day is not too far.